some pens on your table. All right? So in the spirit of the 10 universal rules of love, we're going to play a little game. And we are all going to promise to be honest. Where you going? Yes. Tom? Okay, great. This one right there. All right, so if you don't have a pen and a paper, please get one. So this is how this game goes, okay? Pens and papers. Thank you. Kiki Shepherd in the building. Kiki Shepherd is in the building. Okay, so everyone has some pen and a paper. Well, let me introduce myself. I'm Stephanie Gray. I'm Stephanie Gray. I'm the author of 10 Universal Rules of Love plus one. The plus one is the extra bonus that you get, kind of for free, but not really for free, but kind of. All right? So this is what we're going to do. We're going to ask a question. You have pen and paper. I'm going to ask you to answer that question honestly. Then I'm going to ask Kiki, to go around and collect your answers.
Wow.
And I'm going to read them. And when I read your answer, if that's the one that we choose, I'm going to bring the mic to you, and you're going to defend your answer. All right? Fair enough? I say fair enough? All right, good. All right. So the question number one is, everybody ready? Question number one. How do you flirt? How do you flirt? You in particular, not in general. How do you in particular, how do you flirt? What do you do to let someone know, hey, I'm looking at you. Hey, boo. Hey, boo. So write that down. I'm going to give y'all like a couple of minutes to write that down. We're going to listen to Jay-Z. I've chosen three. So when I read yours, please identify yourself, because I'm coming to you because I need you to elaborate. Okay? I have one that's... Okay. I have one that says, slowly invade personal space. Who said that?
Not me.
Who says, slowly invade personal space? Don't be shy now. Oh, come on up here, please. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Okay, what's your name?
Jared.
Jared said he slowly invades personal space. Okay. Can I have a young lady up here, please, too? Just one break, so. Oh, Rachel.
So,
come on. One young lady. Because I need him to demonstrate how he slowly invades personal space. Because it sounds interesting. Okay. Now, I'm going to act like I'm not here. And please demonstrate how to slowly invade personal space. Okay, go.
I gotta talk on Mike. What's your name? Rachel? How you doing? I'm Jared. What do you do? You dance? How are you dancing? I'll say, where are you dancing? You know what? That's cool. What kind of dance you do? Really? That's dope. So, what you gonna like?
I'm right here.
Everybody give it up for Jared. Someone said I flirt with my eyes. Who said that?
They all said that.
Put your hand down.
They all said that.
Okay. Come on up here, Al. Come on, Al. I don't know. It's little. Alright, this is... Alright, tell everybody what your name is.
My name is Lisa.
Alright, it's my girl Lisa. Lisa says she flirts with her eyes. I would need a demonstration. Destiny? Please and thank you. Destiny! Alright, this is Destiny, this is... So please, this is Lisa's fiancé. Round of applause, I say this is Lisa's fiancé. Okay. Now, I need y'all to pay close attention because she's a sniper, alright. Okay, she gotta get the prop, okay? Gotta get her prop up there. Here we go. Destiny's just kind of chilling. Yeah. Whoa! You blushing. Like you've never seen this before.
And it works.
Every single time. Code 45. It works every time. All right. Thank y'all so much. All right. Next question. Everybody pick your pens up. We're going a little deeper this time. We started in the shallow end. We're going to work our way to the deep end. Okay. Hold on a second.
I said, what's up?
Okay. Here's the next question. We're going a little deeper. So we flirted. We got somebody's attention, either with our eyes or we invaded personal space. See that wing? I'm all in your space. So now, how do we win a person without touching? How do you get somebody to say yes to you without touching them? Everything else. Write it down, take a picture, whatever you gotta do.
Answer.
To you. Use your imagination.
Answer.
How do you get someone to acquiesce to you? Whatever you would like for them to do. Maybe you want them to take you to a meal. Maybe you want something to happen after that meal. What do you do to get them to say yes?
What am I saying next?
But we ain't
going
nowhere. No, stop that shit.
Shout out to T. Shout out to T.
Stop that shit out.
All right, here's the situation. This is an excerpt from the book, okay? All right. A woman meets a man and is immediately physically attracted to him. She doesn't know his name, what he does, or his history, but his presence arouses intense sexual desire in her. So after some conversation with this man, she quickly decides that she wants to have sex with him. Because he is a man, it doesn't take long for him to figure out that there is potential booty on the horizon, and he gladly obliges her. After an unforgettable sexual interlude with this man, being a person for whom sex is a primary form of romantic intimacy, the woman immediately wants more from this unavailable man. The man, whose primary romantic intimate connections are based in emotion, intellect, and spirituality, gets the physical release he wanted and wants nothing more to do with this woman. Since the man did not share any romantic intimacy or connection with her, the act is just purely sexual for him and nothing more. However, his fiance, with whom he has a spiritual, emotional, and mental connection, has recently met a lesbian at her job. The fiance's primary forms of romantic intimacy are emotional and intellectual. She's never had sex with her coworker, but she spent hours of her time in deep, intimate conversation, emotional and intellectual feelings with her, which included a side of curious physical attraction. Over time, the lesbian who is physically attracted to the fiance wants more and finds herself wanting more from this man's fiance. However, the fiance is unsure if she wants to pursue a physical intimacy with her coworker. Which of the two is cheating?
It's too much stuff. That's much. You sum that up.
Sum it up.
Whoever the girl is wants a fiance. She cheap. She wrong.
So here's the thing.
I'm just saying.
So it's a man and a woman. Man and a woman. They're engaged. The man has sex with another woman.
Yeah,
the man has sex with there are two people, man and a woman, they're engaged. The man has sex with another woman, the woman has an emotional connection with another woman.